killed a man. Closed part of a busy highway. Happened just after midnight on U.S. 31 near the 146th Street overpass. Officers tell us an unidentified man was driving his car the wrong way on 31 when he hit a truck towing a trailer. The driver of the car died at the scene. The truck driver was not hurt.